Hi, my name is Caroline Meyer, and I'm an actress here in Houston, Texas. Thank you. This is from the movie Erin Brockovich. Oh, I see. Now that pisses me off. Ever since the demurrer, we have over 400 plaintiffs. And let's be honest, we know there's more out there. They may not be the most sophisticated people in the world, but they do know how to divide. And $20 million isn't shit whenever it's split between all of them. Second of all, these people don't dream about being rich. They just want to be able to watch their kids swim in a pool without worrying about getting a hysterectomy at age 20. Like Rosa Diaz, a client of ours. Or maybe having their spine deteriorate, like Stan Bloom, another client of ours. So before you come back to the table with another lame-ass offer, I want you to think long and hard about what your spine might be worth, Mr. Sterling, or what you would pay for your uterus, Mrs. Sanchez. Then you pull out your calculator, and you multiply that by 100, because anything else, it's a waste of our time.